1-0.
Since, as far as I can remember, about 6 years old, I wanted to be an astronaut. There's two unknowns in the world, it's space and the sea, so astronaut seems like the most fun because they're the original adventurers. Anywhere that you can pursue a Ph.D. could help you pursue this kind of goal, but being at UMD in particular is one of the better places I could be because of the students that I'm surrounded by, the faculty I'm surrounded by, and the overall atmosphere of success that I've felt since I've arrived here. What I'm working on right now, I'm performing a pulse laser deposition to grow thin films. That is to say that I'm firing a really big laser to evaporate a solid sample such that whenever it lands on its substrate, that it forms in a very nice and patterned way and is so thin that you can't tell the difference with the naked eye. And doing this is to lead to solid state thin film batteries, which hopefully will be a much safer alternative to regular lithium batteries. The variables that I work with, the oxygen partial pressure, the temperature, the laser energy, not one thing outshines the other, and just because the temperature's right doesn't mean everything else is, and you may need to change the temperature to get the oxygen to work properly. The most optimum one thing does not lead to the most optimal overall. Patience is key to everything I do. It takes all day to do one of these. It takes several hours to characterize it and see what's happening. So you make one, you go, did it work or did it not? And you come in the next day and you do it again. The people here, the faculty, the students, everybody's here to help you succeed. Dr. Takeuchi is my faculty advisor. He continuously tries to find ways to push me into learning new things and becoming a better researcher. I realize that he's not just an advisor, he's somebody that really wants his students to succeed and move forward in this, in science and in the world. Coming into this program, it's both, I need these new skills and I need this new information in the classroom, but I also get a way to apply it. And every day I get to come to the lab and see where all this education I've gathered can take me. The farther I go in my career, the more I can see it. So now I get excited about when it's my turn to go to space and do whatever that may be at the time.